What's up, everybody? It is OG King's Gaming again. Bringing y'all another episode of this fun-filled Mortuary Assistant. Let's get into it. You better put the Nike Airs on. Have that one. A little bit changed since last time. Well, maybe it's been the same. I don't know. I keep doing that. Oh, why? Why?
A demon to hell, it must be bound to its chosen body and burned. The three objects in this cabinet are your tools. First, the clay tablet in center is called a mark. Placing the smaller pieces in the correct configuration will spell the demon's name. Second, the bottles on the top shelf are a special reagent that will react to the mark. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process. When the mark is placed on the correct body, with the reagent inside, it will force the demon to become bound to it. Pay attention to signs that you have chosen correctly. They can be obvious or extremely subtle. Once you are certain the demon is bound to a vessel, burn it. Finally, the pieces of paper on the right are called letting strips. It must inscribe the sigils of its name in our world to begin the evocation. You will need to uncover these sigils to use them. Hold a letting strip up while wandering the mortuary. If it begins to smolder and burn, you're close. When the paper combusts, the sigil has been revealed somewhere in that area. They can be anywhere.
Yep.
So look on walls, under objects, inside furniture. Anywhere. The demon will inscribe the sigils over time to try and hide them, so check regularly. Once you uncover the sigils, use the night shift database to decide which demon you're dealing with, and use that knowledge to create the mark. The steps are simple. Add the reagent to the embalming mixture. Uncover the sigils. Build the mark and place it on the body. Then, when you're certain, at every moment, the demon is funneling its energy through you, weakening you, until you are unable to resist. Identifying a demonic entity is a delicate balance. The further you are from possession, the more time you have. The closer you are, the more the demon will make itself known, allowing you the information to guess its name and the body it's bound to. The only way I've found to tell how far along a possession is on your own is to scribble on a piece of paper. Don't think about it. Just scribble. Look carefully. If you notice anything strange, it's starting to take hold. There's a notepad and a pencil on the desk in the front room. Checking from time to time can give an idea of how long you might have.
And listen. Yeah, your boy having a heart attack over here.
You should have fucking died. I will slit your ashes, and your last vision as they wither will be of the flesh being peeled from their legs, and all that will be left is eternal pain and darkness. You will beg me to take your pathetic carcass.
Oh, I guess, Ingrats, if you notice anything strange, it's starting to take hold.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
There we go.
Y'all, man, this ain't it. I know what that is. Put it in my face. Now I regret closing that door. All right. I know they don't clink, but I just feel safe inside. Outside. It's not got me having the chills right now, boy. Hey. Wait, bitch. Alright. Can you do it from this side? Because I prefer to do it from this side. How about this? How about this? Same. Don't. Come on, dude.
There we go.
Can't ask me to go back. Yes, I want to fucking go back. I think they're doing it on purpose.
I'm missing something.
What you mean you're missing something? Ugh. Oh, fuck, those are not caps. GM. Oh, hell.
Hello?
Is that just part of the floor? No, that is not part of the floor. It is just staring at me. I don't tell my back anything. Oh shit. Pick it, pick the fuck up.
I already have one of those.
You have one of these. Supposed to be doing now. Shit. I don't need that.
There we go.
Hello? I need to report a missing person. Sorry. Her name's Rebecca Owens. She's 14. She has a drug problem.
So I have that race.
I don't know. She was here, at the house.
Slit your wrist.
I understand that. I need you to check them. Keep an eye out, thank you.
Just to let y'all know, I ain't scared, y'all scared, alright? So. Carry on with Mr. whatever his name is. Well, shit. Here we go back to the front. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Hello? I need to report a missing person. She has a drug problem. Just right up there. I'm coming back. I'm coming right back. Hey! Hey, I found her! Down here!
There is one. Unemployment sound real nice. The L with a dot. Alright, I'm sick of this. Never mind, we're gonna let that pass. You look devilish ass, ain't it? Yeah, I know she. Moisturize. That face, moisturize. Nice and moisturize. Yeah, you like that. You calm down now.
All right.
Big man, slimming. Body doors, I don't know what they call. Freeze locker doors, got that. Oh, it's coming. I forgot to close that door. Oh, hell no. What the hell? No. You wait. Chest in there. Oh my lord. Look up. Why do you keep looking at the bodies? Look up. Girl, if you don't put some pep in your step. All right. That will be episode 3. They tested me. Stay tuned. Episode 4 will be coming. Like and subscribe if you haven't. Since it's the festive month of Halloween, there'll be a few more horror games. And then we'll kind of rekindle the flame with the Hustle series. But until next time.